A Louisville company is throwing a real-life treasure hunt next week. Breakout Games says it will be giving away $2,000 in cash. They'll do it by hiding $100 bills all over the city. Then between 5 and 8 next Wednesday evening, they'll send out an alert with the coordinates of each bill. You can sign up on Breakout Games' website, but it might be crowded. Several thousand people have already joined.